We've been hearing very good things about the kind of work that you've been doing, and to be handpicked by Salman Khan. Arjun, I need the gossip on that, man. How did that happen? You have to tell me.
Possibly, yeah. I mean, I've been working in this industry
of
now for
course.
10 years. It's been a long time. I think I've met everybody who's somebody in this industry, and
Right.
we have obviously become friends over the years, or I have some kind of interaction with them. So I had met Salman Bhai at a charity event, and I just had talking to him. I started talking to him. I said, "I want to come and show you my songs." Yes, sab wo sab. So he said, "Aajao ghar pe, aajao kabhi." So I said, "Sir, whenever you want free, you tell me, call me." So one day he called me. He said, "Aajao ghar pe." And I went to play him. Wo barish hai. And he saw, before that also he knew of me. I met him during Race 3 and all that.
Right.
So he wanted me to sing a song on Race 3. That didn't work out. I sang
Right,
the
right.
song.
I remember, yeah.
So, so then Salman Bhai said that, "No, I'm going to get you a song. Don't worry. So you come to me with all your other songs." So he called me then to his house. And
Right.
I went to play Wo Barish Hai. And he saw, he said, "Yaar, tu screen pe itna achha lag raha hai. Acting kyun nahi karta hai tu?" So I said, "Sir, I've trained in acting and all, but I mean, I've not really pursued it,
Right.
because it's a different ball game altogether."
Correct.
He said, "I'm going to get you a film." He said that, "I'm going to get you a film." I said, "Okay, maybe,
Yeah.
maybe not." You know how it is. It's in
Yeah, of
this
course.
industry, everybody means well, but it's very tough to come
To
through.
kind of, yeah,
It's a very
get
big
there.
thing to get
True.
someone a role.
True.
Yeah.
True.
You know, it's so. And then one day again, like 6 months later, didn't hear from Bhai for a long time. I mean, I used to meet him at parties and all, but. And then he called me. He said, "Come over to my house." I said, "Okay." So I went there, and Prabhudeva sir was there, and
Yeah.
Salman sir was there, and we were like talking, and he said, "I've got a role for you in a film, and you're going to do it." I said,
Wow. That is something.
And Prabhudeva was saying that you need to look tough for this role. So I need you to grow a beard, and I need you to do this, I need you to go to the gym, and this, that. And we were started talking. I was like, "Sir, what is the role?" And then it just happened, and I'm so happy, man. It's such a great
Yeah.
role. It's a small but very important role in the film.
In the film, okay.
And it's something like to go from a conversation to it happening, actually happening, it really feels like a dream come true.
Right, of course.